probably shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Wait! Wait!
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
If I don't turn it around. This is up in my face this time. Yeah, we're back to where we were prior to being killed horribly. So, okay, my alternative route I could think of would be through hill, but I'm not sure how well that's going to work. But I'll try. Yeah, sorry. Only real way.
I just want to
help you. What? Okay, so the only way I could think of would be to get through hill, which doesn't open, so... Huh. Okay, then. Okay, then. Where do you want me to go, game? Seriously, where do you want me to go? Because I can't go this way. Yeah, I can't go this way, so... And I don't see any alternative routes. So, what the hell? Find an alternative. Seriously, what do you want me to do? wander aimlessly, I guess. Yep, time to wander aimlessly. Time to wander aimlessly. Without even coming in at. This way. Okay, so I know there's a working door out here.
Hello. Who's there?
You sleep in our chance to dream.
Right. Anyway. So I'm at that point where I don't know what I'm doing because apparently the map is too confusing to navigate or something, I don't know. But I guess I'm gonna go back here and see if I can find a way this way since, well, there's enough joke out there. Maybe I'm going the right way. Maybe I'm not. The game's not very terrible. All I know is I really just okay, so we need to go over there, right? Problem though is there is no way I can't. I don't. Find an alternative route. Right, I can't find an alternative route. Maybe if I go this way. No, it's not an alternative route game. Let's have to go all the way back, and I don't think that would work either. Can't believe they'd send me all the way back. Yeah, that's just stupid. Gotta be this way. Probably a while, though. I can drop that way. But unless I have to go back. No, that couldn't be it. I mean, that would just be silly if I go all the way. I don't even know how that would work. I might as well just bloody look this up, because this is retarded right now. So there's no way to get to it. I've tried this before, but we'll try it again.
Solomon's Habitation Tower contains all the amenities and comforts you would expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of... ...visitors to the station, as well as Sebastopol's long-term population.
Okay, so I have to go... through this door.
Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshal Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites,
so I have to get through this door, but yet this door's
open. Houses with workers and families living on Sebastopol,
right,
as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
Wait, where the hell am I now? Oh, at the Bunkhouse Hotel. I might have finally found something. I'm so used to it though. Why the hell do we have the smarts to just stare in that end of Sordra? They shut me in the lab over in Sinister. Spider, for the love of God, come find me. Elfair's out, and they'll prize everyone. I'm sure I can heal to the walls. No profile. Stuff. Corrupted. Lovely. Yeah. So, yeah, save. Then you check on failure stuff. Oh yeah, be right back. Right, now I remember I'm into the last failure on the point where I died because the game was BS about that. Yeah, now I remember that. Fun times, fun times. Right.
Always know a working Joe. Each working Joe's synthetic and Seekson is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Seekson.
Right.
Tomorrow, together.
We're gonna continue this video until I get further along. Yes.
Hey.
Medkits. Okay, could make smoke bombs, I suppose. Don't use them, but might as well. That's what I'm going to use these things for. I didn't even realize this place was going to be kept going.
This could require my attention. Follow me, please.
No, not my shot. I'm running out of stun gun. Stun. Stick. Baton. Well, for chargers. Yeah, now I'm completely out of stuff. Lovely. Oh well. Which I can collect all the shinies again. It's not a little bit more running through halls. For places to go. Oh, that won't be the right way anyway. Place was just here for supplies and not actually to progress. And here I thought I was making progress. Turns out I wasn't. Yeah. Thing is, I don't really like it just flashing that you need to go here. Does it help me navigate any better? At all. So now then, where was I? Something. Places to go. Yeah. Nice. there any more of those? Is there any more of those? Is there any more of... those, yeah. Looks like I could take that to get to that now. I'm a bit curious as to where this goes. This one goes. Just a bit curious. So I might as well find out. Hey Matt, I guess you've heard the station decommissioned by now. What are your plans? I've got some connections that can hook me up from work when we leave. Can't promise anything, but maybe they can find you something too. If you start closing down the stores in the area, your place was boarded up from last year. Sorry to lose it. You never seem to catch a break. Do you still hear from Margaret and the kids? You should go see them when you leave the festival. Let me know if you want me to ask around for you. In a brief, we need to find a way to shut down those automated janitors, their security board. Every time they start their cleaning circuit, there's a risk they'll open a rep for that thing that's hurting us, or at the very least let loose in. Stuff. We're scared. Okay. Continue. So I'm over here. But I'm a bit curious, where does the vent go? Where does the vent go? Is this, wow, if that was just a vent someplace out here. Fang. Lovely. Oh. So, we're back here again. Fine, we'll go back up the stairs to get the back over. Wait, did I have some? I'm starting to have processing. I'm having issues. Thank you for my first girl. I apologize in advance. It's just like, didn't I go through here? I know I could go around. Just get to the vent. Just get to the vent, get this video done, and take a break, because I need one. Apparently, I've been playing too long that my mind is turning to mush. I cannot process the simple applications. Well, we're back here. Where did she go? That's a good question. Did they take her? Oh. Oh, lovely. Nothing in here? Nothing at all? Great. Okay then. And he's that out. Nothing in here. I got more solid. And there's no alpha loop left behind, so... Saving's a good idea. So good news. We made it to where we should be. Which we'll deal with in the next episode. Thank you all, have a nice day, and all that stuff. My head hurts.